So how does the average person ward off getting osteoarthritis of the knee? It's simpler than you think. Coming up next. Walking 6,000 steps a day can ward off knee osteoarthritis problems, study finds. Samantha Goodwin, writing for HNGN, reported that knee osteoarthritis is a health condition that affects 27 million Americans aged 27 and above. Treatment for this morbidity disorder depends on the severity of the condition. Though there are drugs, injections, and medical surgeries that can help deal with this disorder, researchers of a new study have found a simple and cost-effective way to ward off osteoarthritis altogether. Researchers from Sargent College at Boston University found that walking 6,000 steps a day can protect those with or at risk of osteoarthritis from developing mobility issues. Our study examines if more walking equates with better functioning, and if so, how much daily walking is needed to minimize the risk of developing problems with mobility in people with knee OA, said Daniel White, physical therapist from Sargent College of Boston University in Massachusetts. For the study, researchers measured daily steps taken by 1,788 people with or at risk for knee osteoarthritis for 7 days. 2 years later, researchers measured the functional limitations of these participants, and the researchers found that those who walk 6,000 steps a day scored greater than 28 out of 68 in the Western Ontario and McMaster University's Arthritis Index, better known as a WOMAC, a tool used to measure functional limitations, characterized by slow walking speed and deteriorated physical function. It would seem that those who walk 1,000 steps a day experienced a 16 to 18% reduction in functional limitation. Walking is an inexpensive activity, and despite the common popular goal of walking 10,000 steps per day, our study finds that only 6,000 steps are necessary to realize benefits. We encourage those with or at risk of knee osteoarthritis to walk at least 3,000 or more steps each day and ultimately progress to 6,000 steps daily to minimize the risk of developing difficulty with mobility, White said. My comment, a pretty simple activity that most people can do. And I noticed that I mentioned that it was 1,000 steps a day earlier in the video. It's 6,000 steps. But anyway, I hope you get the idea. Thanks for watching.